Automation has been embraced by people far and wide. Robots have helped people, unburdening them from dull, repetitive work so they can do the work that's worth doing. This has made people love the robots. And this love of robots has made RPA the fastest growing enterprise technology on Earth. It's also made the people want more robots. But not just any robots. They want smart robots. Robots that can do things like looking through invoices, making sense of sales notes, or reading endless contracts. So they want robots to have smart skills like reading, listening, and even holding a conversation. And they want collaborative robots that can pass tasks back and forth smoothly. So the robots do the routine and the people can handle the exceptions. Robots with a sense of rhythm. They want robots to automate any process possible. But the people need help to figure out which processes to automate and how to do that. So it's AI to the rescue with task mining. And more kinds of people want robots. Non-developer, business-type people want robots. They want robots that are easy-peasy to use. Some of them might even make their own. That has to be easy-peasy too. And to take advantage of all the good automation ideas of others, the people want a place to post and share their robots. Finally, the people want to be able to prove to Glenn in finance that the robot investment is paying off. So they want to measure the robot's work and provide performance insights, and then generate reports to explain how much money RPA has saved their organization. Glenn is always happy to see a good return on robot's investment.
The UiPath platform for the fully automated enterprise. It's the world's only comprehensive automation platform that gives the people what they want, from discovery to insights, and all the wonderful robots in between.